before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Culture Club. This one's titled, Do You Really Want to Hurt Me? The official video requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this before, nor have I seen it. Culture Club. I have to go back and re-listen to the songs I've done from them because I really don't remember who they are. It's Culture Club. It's Tom Tom Club. The Cotton Club. Like, jeesh. How many clubs? But yeah. Haven't heard this one, like I said. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. I don't think I've done a whole lot from them anyways. Interesting video. I'm not sure what's happening, but it's intriguing. Also, wait. Wait, am I tripping? Is that a guy or not? Wait. Sorry to like kind of take it off topic a bit, but I can't tell. Do you really want to make me cry? I think that's a guy. Cause yeah, no chest, but interesting. Interesting. Precious. Song is kind of a jammer though. Got like a reggae feel to it. What is happening in this video? This is a UK group, right? It's the only explanation. Actually really nice song, like the overall production and feel of it. Like I said earlier, it had kind of like a reggae feel to it, and yeah, that was nice. I'm not sure like what it all meant. I feel like there's definitely more to it than what I understood. The music video also took me for a loop in its own, so yeah, it's definitely just pretty confusing all around. But I'm sure like if I looked at comments or just searched the meaning of the song, I could easily find out what it's about. But yeah, that was The Culture Club, Do You Really Want to Hurt Me. If you guys enjoyed that one, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.